Hello beauties, my name is Eva and today I have for you tutorial of this autumn slash fall makeup spotlight, very intense and dark with subculture palette again. So this video will be very quick, short, and let's just go and do this makeup. As I said, I'm going to use Anastasia Beverly Hills Subculture palette. But first, I'm setting my whole eyelid. The explanation why I'm doing this you can find in the video in the right corner of your screen. I'm starting with very dark shade Rowdy. I'm packing this shade in my outer corner, blending a little bit, and in my inner corner. I'm doing the same on my lower eyelid. Now I'm creating a bridge between the inner corner and outer corner, just above my crease. Now I'm taking shade All Stars and trying to blend this shape that I've got here. I'm taking beige shade Dawn, which is visible on my pale skin, but that's good, because I'm using it to blend outer edges. From this moment, I'm rotating between those three shades you saw. So now I'm back with that maroon reddish shade. And again with this beige. And now I'm adding more of that the darkest shade because I lost pigmentation a little bit in blending process, but that's normal. Now I'm taking shade Roxy to add more warmth to this look. And I'm placing it under my brow, mostly around my under arch area. It's time for quick cut creasing and cleaning middle area of my eyelids. I'm tapping to blend edges of this spotlight. And I'm adding more shade Rowdy to blend these edges even more. Now I'm taking shade Cube. To be honest, it's not easy shade, so I'm placing it on my lid with a finger and brush, and I'm really packing it in. I'm placing it also on the middle on my lower eyelid. And the last one, shade Electric, I'm placing it in my inner corner. I'm cleaning my waterline with beige pencil. Add mascara. And some lashes. My whole step-by-step face tutorial you can find in the right corner. In this look I'm focusing on bronzing and I'm adding green highlighter. The last touches, lower lash mascara and brow gel mascara. Although this video isn't long, maybe that's good, I hope you like it. And why it isn't as long as always, because my throat isn't in a very good shape yet, so I don't want to talk a lot yet. And I received my parcel, so in the next video I'm going to start spooky season. I hope this year will be, well, at least good. That's all for now, so as always, I love you very, very much. And I see you soon. Bye.